This is BBC One. And now Barry Norman and Film 78.